just a few feet below the water level, it was absolutely quiet and smooth and no waves anymore, you know. And so we really start diving in a very good spirit. The light was absolutely beautiful, clear and limpid and absolutely beautiful water. So we start to dive after humans who arrived to about 1,000 feet. It was relatively dark, and gradually, as soon as you were continuing to dive, the water was darker and darker. And when we arrived to approximately 600 meters, which is about 2,000 feet, we were really in the depths because it was completely night, you know. We had searchlights, so we would use our searchlights to try to see something else. So we would keep in touch by telephone with the surfer. We said everything is fine. We are now in 2,000 feet, 3,000 feet, 10,000 feet, 20,000 feet. But when we arrived at approximately 4,000 meters, 15,000 feet about, then the telephone stopped. The telephone that didn't reach certain goals. So we are absolutely alone by ourselves, no way to communicate with the surfer. Then we continued, we arrived to 5,000 meters, 6,000 meters. When we arrived at 10,000 meters approximately, we could hear a kind of shock noise, a small movement, very small little earthquake. Then we continued to dive, and finally we arrived to approximately 11,000 meters, it was 35,000. 600 feet at the time, and 200 meters below us, on our fathometer, we could see the bottom. So I slowed down and in, and it was very, very light in the water, just a few pounds more than the water, and so we went down and down very, very slowly.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.